Well, then, Jesus said, "Give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and give to God what belongs to God." His reply completely amazed them. As Jesus spent time in the temple courts in the days before his death, some of the Jewish leaders were trying to find a way to have him arrested or even killed.
Let me tell you, I would rather have a little with God's blessing on it than a lot without it. I had a friend tell me, you better give to God what belongs to God or he will blow on it and you will turn around and you won't even know where it went. Haggai 1:9 talks about how the people came off the mountain. They had a bunch, but God blew on it. All because they were building fine houses for themselves. They houses looking all good and everything. But God's house was in shambles and ruin. Do not cause the breath of God to blow on your money or your work. Trust when I tell you, you will be doing and see nothing come from it. You will have a whole bunch of money and not know where it went. Do not cause God to blow on your money simply because you building up for yourself and doing nothing for his kingdom.
Peace and happiness concepts are related to positive psychology, which includes peace psychology as well. Peace and happiness have been described as a positive human experience. Peace is associated with terms such as serenity, harmony, happiness, and well-being.
I'm at an age right now where all I want is peace and happiness. All the other shit is irrelevant. I just want to stay out the way and get my life together. And I owe it to myself for all the things that I've been through, all the shit that I put up with.
Perfected Faces Makeup Artist Candy, the best makeup artist, will make you into a princess for a wedding, prom, or any event you want to look fabulous.
Number one, put God first.
Looked in the mirror lately. Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they know. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.